How to tickle a dog. First, you wait until she's very sleepy and yawning. And then, when she finally falls asleep, it's time to go in and tickle her on the paw pads, specifically the little hairs between the paw pads. And she squirms and fidgets, and it's oh so cute and probably oh so annoying, but so cute.